Can we go call 9?
Mugs, which I thought was super cute, and they very trendy right now. Oh my god, do you guys see this? Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Jin Corey. I know I look ruggy. Every time I'm starting a vlog, I'm always looking washed up. I had like a deep talk, like, hold on, let me put the camera down for this. But wait, I can't even. Okay, guys. Oh, you guys see my balloons up there? That's my Mother's Day balloon. But yeah, you guys, I had a deep talk, a real intense conversation about growing up, like who was around me and what I've been through. So that got the best of me, but I'm fine now. Like, sometimes you just need to let it out, as they say. But yeah, you guys, we'll get into those, like, those type of stories, like later on through me vlogging or just later on in life, because it's important, but it's not. Let's just bring the spirits up. Let's just get the vibe going. Today is Sunday. It's actually a beautiful day outside, and that's why I need to be out there. Nah, but yes, it's a beautiful day outside. Right now, I just got on this big t-shirt, and yeah, I just got on this big t-shirt and some leggings. I'm about to go to the beauty supply store. So I have this versatile in my hair that I had in since my birthday or whatever. So I wanna wash it, like, you know, make it come back to life, cause this. Nice outside. I'm gonna go outside looking cute, not looking ruggy. What's on my to-do list today is go to the beauty supply store, get my nails done. These are my birthday nails. As you guys can see, they are busted, like they are ready to come off. And how I know they are really ready to come off, when I can't put my fingers through my hair, like hair gets stuck in my nail. Like, I don't know if you guys can see, but hold on, let the camera focus. Like, hair comes out my hair into my nails. Like, I hate that. Like, I don't know if you guys could see that, but it's literally stuck in my nail. I hate that. That's how you know my nails are ready to come off and need a fresh set. So I'm about to get that done right now. Just get like a regular fresh set, white acrylic, who knows, I don't know. But yeah, so we're about to get this Sunday going. It's Sunday, it's God day, praise the Lord, and yeah. Oh my gosh, you guys, I don't really show you guys my nails. I got the white acrylic, so pretty. And I'm about to go get me some pink berry, because I do not want ice cream, I want pink berry. Once we go to pink berry, no, not pink berry, it's called Twist. I don't know. I'll pull it up, you guys, but I'm gonna take you guys along with me. And yeah, once we get there, I'll talk to you guys later.
Yeah, coming dead first. I can see your mind is overworked. Ooh, yeah. Tension in your body when I tug you. Girl, you deserve it. I'm gon' make every second of this worth it. Love how you do everything you do with a purpose, babe. Focus, babe. Temperature keeps rising like we're starting when you ride my way. Yeah. Whisper your desires. I'll provide them. Will you say you'll stay tonight? Cause when we done making love, clinging up. My warm embrace and make it last forever. Girl, I catch a glimpse of heaven when you let me wrap you in my warm embrace. My warm embrace. Visions of my.
Hey guys, so I just came out of Twisted Topic. It's a frozen yogurt place, And it's so beautiful in there, you guys. This is how mine look. It look all, everything, like everything is in here. But I got, damn, what did I get? I got, let me show you guys so y'all can see up close. I got cake batter on the top, and then the bottom is strawberries, and I got me some chocolate covered marshmallows with some sprinkles and some strawberry dots. And yeah, that's how mine's looking. And I also got some chocolate, white chocolate chips as well. Okay. Mmm. This is mad good. I'll see you guys when I get home. Hey you guys. So I just got back in from running my little errands. Got my nails done. So cute. I also went to Target. Got the frozen yogurt. That frozen yogurt was okay, y'all. My stylist, she be booked and busy, so you know, I can't be walking around like this. Like, who shot John? Like, we're gonna try to do that today. Let me show you guys what I got from Target. I had got these mugs, these glass mugs, which I thought was super cute, and they very trendy right now. I got three of them. I was looking for four, but it's fine. They are microwave safe, and yeah, so cute. I got all three of these. And I also, oh yeah, and I went to the grocery store as well. I'll show you guys that in one bit. I also got me this Shea Moisture, a raw shea butter hydrating body lotion, because I need me some new lotion. I want to try something else. Like, this is what I normally be using, but I wanted to try something else. This is good as well. I like this can too. Coconut oil lotion. I got me this hair mask cream. Like I told you guys before, that I'm going to be giving myself a nice blowout. But I heard really good things about this. I think it's called a Uri. If I'm saying it wrong, you know, correct me. But yeah, you guys, I got this. It's a thick hair treatment mask. So I'm gonna give that a try. Some nail and critical oil. You know, I be needing some oil for like my criticals, because them things be looking so chopped. I got this. I also got this flamingo body wax kit. What else I got from Target? I got some Bounty, some you know, I got detergent in there, so I need that. Shampoo and conditioner, because like I told you guys earlier, I'm going to be washing my hair by myself. I got, this is the coconut miracle oil one, so I got this in a shampoo and the conditioner. I also got some of this too. I don't know if I'm gonna be using this, because I got some other products that I'm going to be using. I'm gonna show you guys how I wash my hair, how I'm gonna blow it out. This is my first time, guys, so don't even judge me. So I also got this blowout silk. I'm not gonna be using this today, but I'm definitely gonna use it future reference, like later on. And I also got this keratin smoothing oil. I'll use all these products using it blowing out. And I also got me coconut oil. It's a coconut oil hydrating mist. So like when I spray my hair, so my hair won't be looking so dry. And I also got this anti-breakage serum, the coconut oil as well. So I use a lot of their products, like a lot. It's just sponsoring me, right? It's just sponsoring me. Me some flushables, Cottonelle. I don't know who needs to hear this, but you guys need these in your house. Y'all need these in your life. And yeah, and I think that's all I got from Target. Oh, and I also got some potatoes too, because tonight's dinner, I'm gonna make some chicken, mashed potatoes, and some greens. Oh, let me show you guys what I got from the beauty supply store, because you know your girl, she about to do her own blowout. Do y'all got faith in me? Because I got faith in me. And oh, and if you guys use some of these products or have these products, let me know, comment down below, or let me know what's good, what can I use for my hair or body lotion, anything like that. Y'all feel free to comment down below. Don't be scared. But let me show you guys what I got from the beauty supply store. So I got these clips from there, the long ones, because Target did not have. I also got me the short ones for like the front of my hair. And then I got these brushes here, you guys. So I'll see you guys in a bit, because I'm gonna try to finish all of this. It's already 6 o'clock, so, and the sun is still out, so yeah. And it's Sunday, so myself a little blowout, because my stylist, she be booked and busy. Okay, my girl Essence be booked. I'm like, you know what, I can't be walking around like this. So I decided to give myself a little blowout. Pray for me, y'all. Products I'm going to be using in my hair, I'm gonna be using the IGK Mistress. I don't know if you guys can see. This is the Hydrating Hair Balm. This other brand from IGK, Good Behavior. And this is the Blowout Balm. To be using the IGK Good Behavior a Heat Protector. Now, you guys, this is my first time ever giving myself a blowout, so pray for me, you guys. I'm gonna part my hair down the middle. So this is my first time ever using these products. I heard like a lot of good things about it, and I heard that you do not need a lot of it. It smells so good. Freaking good. I just put the Mistress Hydrating Hair Balm. I just put this in my hair before my camera died. There we go. Yes, then I have my IGK Good Behavior and my Heat Protecting Spray, and it has 450 protection. So I'm just gonna spray a little bit of this in my hair, because we need that protection. And then after I spray that in my hair, then I'm gonna go in with the Blowout Balm from IGK as well. By the way, you guys, these products smell so freaking good. Like, I'm not even kidding. Oh my god, you only need like a little bit, because a little bit goes like a long way. Put it all through the hair. Yes. So this blow up balm, make sure you get the back, the top of your hair. So here I go. I ain't gonna hold you guys. I'm type nervous. Skipping inches. Skipping fresh blowout. Okay. So guys, I finally finished. Look like a nice little blowout. But would not recommend myself to do this again. Like, let's just look at it. Ooh. It feels so nice and soft and bouncy. I would not recommend doing this again by myself. This was a process, you guys. I'm just gonna add a little of the hydrating balm. Just a little bit, not so much. Hey you guys, good morning. It is the next day. As you guys can see, I washed and blow dried my hair, which I never did, and it came out so nice. Look how bouncy it is, like it's giving. But yeah, you guys, today is Monday. I woke up saying to myself, I haven't gotten a massage or a facial in a very long time. I think since the pandemic started, that was like, what, 2 years? So today I decided, as a mental, like a relaxation day, instead of relaxing at home, I'd rather get a massage and a facial and just vibe out, zen. I want to zen today. Yeah, today's a lovely day. It's sunny but very windy, so yeah, I'm on my way to get a massage and I'm going to take you guys with me. And yeah, maybe I'll get some food after, you know, just chill. I don't have nothing on my face, as you guys can see. I know when you do get facials, they say please don't come with nothing on your face. Matter of fact, I lied. I just got some toner on, some toner, and that's it. But yeah, you guys, so I will pull back out my camera once I get there. I'll give you guys a better up once I go home, but right now I'm at Sarah Beth. They sell like brunch and lunch and dinner and stuff like that. So I'm outside right now cooling. Once I get my food, I'm going to show you guys my food choice that I got. So as you guys know, I just got back in from a long day. I don't even see how it was that long, but chow. Please do not be like me, please. How we spent $600 less than, I want to say, 4 hours, and Yeah, but it was a good spin. Let me tell you how. So you guys know that I went to the spa, got a massage, and got a facial done or whatever. So here they come. So of course the man like, okay, okay, like always. Now it comes to the facial. So she's looking at my facial like, oh, you need more than just the little facial that they have for the retreat or whatever. You need a dermaplan or whatever the thing is. You know, the thing that sucks out the face, right? So I'm like, you know what? I do need it, you know? So I got that done or whatever. As you guys can see, like, my skin is, like, glowing. I should have got more facials, like, more often so that I wouldn't be spending tons of money or whatever. You see how my... I gotta redo my edges. So, yeah, you guys. So, before my camera died or whatever, yeah, so that facial was very good, but that massage was very intense. Like, I was just in there crying, like, oh my god, what, like, when would she stop? But in my head, I'm like, you know what, maybe I do need this, you know? So I haven't gotten a massage in so long, so I don't know what to really expect. Like, am I supposed to hurt? Like, oh my god, like, get off of me, like, or just sit there? I don't know. But anywho's, after that, I went to get some brunch from Sarah's Beth. That food is a 10 out of 10. I recommend everyone to go there up in the city. Anytime I come on here, I always got something to show you guys. I got a package from Amazon already. I already opened it, you guys, because I just was fiending to see. So I had got, I want to do something different with my brows. So I got this Lift and Snatch from NYX. I want to give this a shot. This is in the color black, and I also got it in espresso as well because I wasn't too sure between the two. And I also got this Anastasia. Hold on, child. I don't know, you guys, they be packing ish up. I need a scissors, hold on. So we're gonna use this razor. So this Anastasia brow freeze, focus. So I got this, and I also got this package that I've been waiting for so I can show you guys. So it smells so good. So I got this box from Amores April Amores, I think that's what it's called. Oh, Amores April. So this is a black owned business, and you know how I feel about black owned business. I always support, but this particular one, I knew her since high school, like since ninth grade. We rocked out and everything, and I'm so proud of her, like the woman she has become, and for her to have this business and for her to give me samples of items that she was selling before she even sold it. Because hold on, because I still got them, but it's not all samples, mind you guys. She gave me a lot of samples, and I had got the wax burner, but when mine was being shipped to me, I guess it broke along the way, because you know how these people are, they just keep throwing people packages. So yeah, we're not even gonna get into that. You guys, the samples, I have so much, and I'm like, this is not even funny. So this is one of the samples. This Vanilla Luxe, I got that. Spa Day, I can't wait to try this one for when I do like a skincare routine and I want to like light my candle wax. This is rum and coconut. These smells amazing, guys. Like, I don't know if you guys could see the names. This is the Linux. It's like white. so pretty, you guys. This is Rose. These are all her samples. This is Sundays. I like how she spelled that one. That was actually cute. And this one was the fine pineapple, which I already used. And now she had launched her products April 30th, and I was so hyped. And I'm like, I cannot miss out on this, you know? So here it is right here, you guys. Y'all gonna help me unbox it. Let me just put the camera down below. So it has a sticker. It says, handle with care, fragile, thank you. Period. I hope you guys can like see me or whatever. Not that you guys care, y'all just wanna see the stuff. Damn, I should make a reel. I got so many reels that I wanna do. Let me just try to do this as well as making a reel. That's what I'm gonna do. Wait. Oh, I need. I'm trying to make a reel in between. I'm trying to record opening it and doing a reel. Okay, so I got a thank you card as well. The thank you card says, thanks for supporting my small business. So this is the business card right here, along where you guys could find Sheet. So make sure you guys screenshot. I don't even know where to start. So this is the spa day. I think this is the candle. So let's go ahead and open it. And gee, this smells so freaking good. I know y'all tired of me saying that, but it really do. This here, and then open it. Oh my god, the packaging is so pretty, you guys. This is how it looks. Got the little logo, which is so freaking cute. You guys, details matter. Oh my god, do you guys see this? This is a clause made out of wax. Like, how freaking cute is this? Like, how? Do you guys see the detail? Like, this is amazing. Look at the back. I don't even want to touch it. This is so dope, you guys. So cute. This is gonna go on my nightstand. And I also ordered the laundry day room linen spray. It says shake well before use. The packaging is so freaking cute, you guys. This smells so freaking good. Oh my gosh. It says shake before use. Oh my god, this smells so freaking good, you guys. All the little samples that I have got. I'm gonna go ahead and open them. Oh my god, look at the label on this little baggie. So adorable, you guys. Y'all can't even see me. Oh my god, these smell amazing. Like, amazing, amazing. Definitely getting my money's worth. If y'all didn't catch it, it's right here again. I'll show you guys. This is the back. I have got these canisters from Target. They were $5. Each of these was like $5 or like $10, I think, this whole set. Make sure y'all go to Target and check it out. But I wanted to come in here and show you guys what I got and what was new. Wait, it just started or something?
Yeah, that's tricky, right?
as it fit. Right now I'm about to go get some food and I will talk to you guys once I get in the house.